Jeff and me went to the Hollywood Hills to a famous Big Shots party serving cocaine and pills. Celebrities were there doing their drugs in style. Hopped up supermodels snorting lines by the mile. There was a bowl full of Benzies, hot as big as trees. A mountain of cocaine, but we forgot our schemes. The host of the party sauntered up to our side. He said, "Hey, sloppy boys, wanna go for a ride?" We got mescaline and shrooms, morphine and weed, uppers and downers, and LSD. I can make you three fly, you just tell me what you need. So I leaned in close and said, "Now listen to me. We're here for the bear! We're here for the bear! Get those fucking drugs out of here! We're here for the bear!" He led us to the keg, and he handed us some cups. But no one else was drinking, hey, more for us. Three chicks came on over, they were the perfect shape and size. They said, "We like to laugh, and you seem like funny guys." We all got to talking, hey, maybe this party didn't suck. They were single, ready to mingle, and we're guys who like to fuck. The blonde one said, "Hey, this is boring. I think we're gonna run back to our house with a hot tub. And do you wanna come?" I said, "Hey, honey, haven't you heard?" And I looked in her ear and I gave her the word. We're here for the bear! We're here for the bear! It's perfectly fucking clear, we're here for the beer. We like a beer in a keg or a cup. Don't do drugs, that shit'll mess you up. We're here for the beer. We're here for the beer. Get those other drugs out of here. We're here for the beer. Don't hold our liquor well. A few cups of beer and we're drunk as hell. As the night went on, we sort of fell apart. A supermodel asked me, "Hey, did you just fart?" I said, "What's it to you? It's a natural thing." But her boyfriend shoved my shoulder and said, "Yeah, but it really stinks." I said to Tim and Jeff, "Hey boys, we're gonna brawl." But Jeff was by his shelf holding an autographed baseball. The owner chewed him out and said, "Hey, come on Jeff, that's not a toy." Tim was talking to Rob Lowe. He kept calling him Roy. At this point, I lost my hat and car keys. But I could drive anyway, shit, I could barely see. We found a guitar and sang Piano Man. But the guests wouldn't join us, they suggested we scram. Scram, you mean leave? But we barely quenched our thirst. Besides, if you want us to leave, you'll have to catch us first. We're here for the bear! We're here for the bear! It's perfectly clear, we're here for the beer. We're here for the beer. We're here for the beer. We want to make this perfectly fucking clear. We're here for the was a Sloppy Boys original. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by.